3 days after he returned from a rehab assignment, it was still unclear Sunday when Astros rookie sensation George Springer will be activated from the disabled list. "I want to play," Springer said. "It's tough to just sit here, but your health is obviously important. I got to do what I can to get healthy and hopefully get out there. You have to go slow with something like this because it's my leg. It's all I have. I have to be smart about it." Springer has been on the DL since July 20. He exited his final rehab game at Classic Quad Cities Thursday with discomfort in his left quad. "It's all about game speed," he said. "You can't simulate that. You have to go slow and make sure that I can feel okay and go from there."